I'd choose the best quality ore by walking along the bottom of the cliff with a flint and scratching the dogs as I found them. If I found a crimson, a dogger that scratched crimson, I'd probably assume that was a high quality ore. If the rock was more of a rust colour, I'd discard it because I think the richer ores are redder.